celebrating his 90th birthday. He's 90, and he looks like he could bench press 200 pounds.
Good point.
And he looks like he could run a country.
And he's still moving.
And he
it's not about age.
He runs several miles several times a week.
Yeah.
2 miles, like 3 times a week.
Breaking out of mid-Missouri right now. In this special report, I'll take you inside the DEA's operation and how they're working to try and stop this epidemic. It's already claimed hundreds of thousands of American lives. The Hallsville School District is already having to review school bus safety measures after a student was left on a bus.
Andrew, there's a lot of hype surrounding this game, and really, Tiger fans have been looking forward to this since way back in March when those dominoes started to fall. Tonight, University of Missouri police are investigating after a bomb threat was reported on a city bus. Now, of course, I am joined in the ABC 17 Storm Track Weather Center by ABC 17 Storm Track Chief Meteorologist Sharon Ray. And Sharon, there is a possibility of some snow moving. I am here at the West Broadway High V in Columbia. As you can see, that's some peanut butter in my hand. This is for the after-school food drive. This is the last day.
Today, I spoke to a doctor and a professor
Он пришел на свидание, этот вечер он провел с тобой. Не надо ни подарков, ни цветов, ни внимания, а только что осуществил желание. День рождения твой. Ты погасила свечи, загадала желание, чтоб этот вечер он пришел на свидание. Этот вечер он провел с тобой. Не надо ни подарков, ни цветов, ни внимания, а только что осуществил желание. День рождения твой.
Also breaking tonight, Columbia police have just within the past 90 minutes said they've made an arrest in an attempted kidnapping. 6 hours in, no one in custody after Northeast Columbia shooting leaves 18 life-threatening injuries. And we have team coverage from both candidates' watch parties and the state representatives. 5 minutes ago, he said the enemy broadcasted for 4 minutes during the brutality today. For the first time being using these, seeing that, I'm like shaking it up to the bottom. I just wanted to happen.
Ты погасила свечи, загадала желание, чтоб этот вечер он пришел на свидание. Этот вечер он провел с тобой. Не надо ни подарков, ни цветов, ни внимания, а только что осуществил желание. День рождения твой. Погасила свечи, загадала желание, чтоб этот вечер он пришел на свидание. Этот вечер он провел с тобой. Не надо ни подарков, ни цветов, ни внимания, а только что осуществил желание. День рождения твой.
Thank you.
feel any different than when I was 100. Now, many times people ask me, how do you feel at 107? Well, I don't know. How am I supposed to feel? I was never the sage.
She's got jokes.
Yeah.
At 107. Congratulations. Fox 5 was in Arlington yesterday for the big birthday milestone. That's Vera Punk. She turned 107 years old. And she came ready to party.
She is truly something. She says the secret to longevity is just to keep moving forward and don't worry about looking back.
Here's the other thing that keeps you going. If you're 107 years old, you could have, you know, kids that are in their upper 80s,
yes,
right?
You could.